So, you've finally come.
What have you done to Irin?
I put her to sleep is all.
Why are you doing this?
I was testing your feelings. Look at yourself. Half of you is refusing Irin. That's why you look that way.
I'm not refusing her. Obviously, our hearts were growing closer. But in our hearts, there is still fear. There are still doubts. There are still places and feelings that can't be opened yet. We need more time to fully accept one another. We fought alongside you believing you would save humanity. But you're using us as weapons with a different goal in mind.
Uh-huh. You're still in training. You'll always be on the front line. That's useless.
Ow!
That's better.
Is this what works on you? Best for me is all that matters.
Saki.
I understand. I am of this planet.
Alright, it's time for the final boss. Yeah, this is probably one of the most epic final bosses in any game ever. We are literally fighting an entire planet. Like, I'm not even misusing the word literal. Like, this is a planet, and we are fighting this planet. It's insane, and it's awesome. But for this boss fight, you don't have any HP, but the Earth has HP, and you have to protect the Earth from all these lasers or meteorites or whatever you want to call them. So yeah, you just shoot at them and it reflects it back at the Earth Mimicry? I don't even know how to pronounce that. I don't think I've ever seen that word in my whole life other than this game. So yeah, we're just gonna get rid of those, and we got a bit of time. Make sure you destroy these blizzards. Attack the Earth with blizzards. Alright, and we're gonna melee that. Sidestep, melee that. Get rid of that one, and that one. Alright, I'm pretty sure... Actually, you know what? You can actually do this perfectly. I once saw somebody do this 100% perfect. You get, like, a huge bonus if you... Like, you have to hit everything. The Earth has to have 100% of its HP left, and it's really difficult to do, so... Don't even do it. Yeah, we're almost done with this boss fight. We just have to keep this up, protect the Earth. Your sidestep goes really far. And any second now, the Earth will be saved. There we go. Perfect bonus? None. Oh well. The Earth kept almost all its HP, so I think we did pretty good.
The old Earth will die soon, killed by the very people it fed.
Where's Achi?
She's gone. But she dragged us into it right up to the end. Japan's a mess. What are we gonna do now?
When I was little, I always wanted to be a cop. Do you think they'd hire me now?
Yeah, they would. You could kill all the ruffians yourself.
Not by myself, I couldn't. I'd need you to protect me.
Wanna take them on? Together?
Let's do it. At least that way we can have some fun.